Today we're going to show you how to make the sample on the Junior Da Vinci 3D printer.
First you're going to turn it on. Then you're going to load the filament.
Once the filament's loaded, you're going to start the sampling process. You're going to go to Build from Car. Press Sample. Yes. And it'll start for you.
While it's in process, you should see it making the outline of a heart.
Once it's done, you're going to take a scraper and slowly scrape it off. Now you have your heart.